how to recover hacked Facebook account or the forgotten account. Hello guys, I welcome you back again into this tutorial. So in this video, I'll take you through on how you can recover back your hacked or forgotten Facebook account. So right from here, I'm in this Facebook. I have this account which has taken some time and I can no longer access. However, if I search, I can see this. The profile shows and all the information shows. So, but however, I cannot log into it. I will move with you on step by step on how we can recover up this account. And possibly you can use the same idea to recover your account. So guys, straight away we shall go to Google and we shall type accessing and downloading your Facebook information. So we shall have this. This is the first link we are getting from here. Accessing, as you can see from the accessing and downloading your Facebook information. So just click from there straight and I'll just allow this essential and optional cookies. So right from here, if you see, this is what we are having. We shall go with this account accessing troubleshooting. Then click on account troubleshooting and then so we shall choose my account has been hacked. So if you see from there, we shall click on that. My account has been hacked. After doing this, we shall see hacked accounts. And if you see this information, I think my account was hacked or someone is using it without permission. So we shall go with that option. So we shall click straight, get started. Then from here, we shall have this information. Someone else gained access to my account, as you can see from there. Click on that and then we shall see this. Click no, I can't log in. So we shall click on that and we scroll down straight again, and from there we shall have I don't have access to the phone number or the email. So we shall tap on that. I don't have access to that phone. Then from there, we shall have facebook.com login and then identity. So we shall click on that facebook.login.identity. So from here, we have two options, of which the first option is enter your mobile number. However, in case you did not register with your mobile number, you still also have another option. Search by email address or name instead. And if we shift from this, I'm not seeing the profile picture here. So what we shall do is I will just go back, then we shall go with search by email address or name instead. So still from here, in case you don't know your email address, you can just search by name. So I'll search by name and then I'll click on search. So if click on search, we shall see this information from here. We can send you a login code via that number. So if you see from there, this is the very profile that we have been seeing on Facebook. So I just click to continue. And right now we have to enter the digits which has been sent to us. So I'll go straight to the message and then I copy the code that has been sent. Then I'll go back and then fill it. So I'll paste this code straight from here and then click on to continue. Then now from here we can create a new. So after all is done, then we shall click on the next. And we have now something like this. So stay logged in, meaning that so we can just click on to continue. And this is the very account. So I'll press OK and straight away we are into our new Facebook. So this is how guys you can recover your forgotten or your hacked Facebook account. So guys, thank you for watching this video. See you next time.